Well, went to work. Now I'm home to go and do more work and also use the bathroom. Sorry, I fell in. How many times did I have to apologize to the guard? Not once, actually. I just went in, showed them my ID, they're like, okay, you're good. So I went in, sorted out some animal cages, and then rescued my coworker's pot plants from the office, and that's about it. So don't be too excited. Just give me one quick sec. Also waiting on food to be delivered, so this is probably not going to be super, super long in terms of streams. Oops. download the files that I have to analyze, because I was given more. No, there's nothing to see. I just had to load up some files in the background. I did get in, and I did work. And I got my coworker's plants out of the office and gave them to him so he can make sure they don't die entirely. My coronade. Corona-aiden. It's supposed to sound like coronated, but with coronavirus, except did not do that well. I think if you turn the stream on, not super long after turning it off, it doesn't send notifications out again, but I could be wrong. Let's see, 21. Persistent 20. Should probably be 20. I'm doing the same stuff I've been doing for a while. Wait, 20, not 21. Just analyzing brains. Analyzing brains. Okay, so that's at 20. Use 20 for this one too. No need to move the cursors. I heard the rumor from your girlfriend's sister that you knew me and you end up dancing closer to me. Is this content? Yeah.
Closing in. Don't dance on the lines, cause I bet the pretty ones we are like the others to find.
This is her data. So that project, I did all the behavioral stuff. And she did all the brain recording stuff. Now I'm doing her analysis. So I'm heavily invested in this project, but these are not brain slices I got, so I can only hope that they were recorded correctly. Oh no, the guy driving my food is totally past my apartment. God damn it, Anthony! His name's in all caps. Where are you going? Delivering it to someone else. I am on this morning, quite distracted. The tug of war begins in our. No, it's not. I'll just check your data. I'll do all the analysis and then we'll look at our combined analysis and see where the discrepancies are. I'm looking at the GPS map and the DoorDash driver, and I have no idea where he is. Lab is dead still. Nobody there. The security guard, and that was the only other person I saw. Nobody even in the animal facility, which is very strange. Like, I've lost all track of time. I don't know if it's a weekend or a weekday or anything. But I kind of like it. I mean, it's just kind of disorienting, but at the same time, it's like, instead of, this is your work time, and this is your leisure time, it's just, this is your time, and you can get stuff done and you can manage to get it done whenever, then great. And if not, well, don't worry about it. So I'm kind of into this. It's like, wake up, get up late, do some data analysis, play some Puyo, go into work, do some more data analysis, come back, order some ramen, do some more data. It's like being self-employed, working from home, except it's for someone else's job. But it isn't that bad. Oh, I do all my best data analysis at home. It's so much easier when you have multiple monitors to spread out on. And then I just have, like, muscle memory with this mouse and this keyboard and everything. Did I put in these slices? Oh, I did. Why did I minimize them? Oh, wait, no. What I wanted was... this. That looks like an artifact. Let's see which of these have artifacts. That one doesn't. Actually, the smart thing would be to. Where's that one I just opened? Maybe I closed it. Average. So that has an artifact. That doesn't really quite as much. Where is this guy taking the food? I guess it doesn't really matter. I'll get it eventually. But... oh, I had these all open for a specific reason, and I closed them. Okay, so this is an artifact, so we can't look at this one. This probably want to measure about like 23. I think I'm okay with 23 for all of them. Album 23 doesn't seem fun. Okay, food's here. Sorry, gotta run by.